Hello everyone, and if you're watching me, my name is Alice. Today I'm going to review about an app called Smithin and how we can get trial points from this app. And without further delay, let's get into it. So without further delay, let's go into this box. Here we have the product description. I've already used it, and today I'm going to also review these products. And this is how the box looks. It has Smithin all over it, and trust me, everything was so nice, well wrapped. And there was no leakage, and when I got the products were amazing, and it was very, it's something, we just have to pay like $199. In this, you can either get 6 trial points back, or you can get $169 cash back on your next order, in any products you buy. So I always go for the 6 points trial, so I can try it again and get another product. So the first product I want to review from this is the Plum Toner. We all know about this brand called Plum. It has it's an alcohol-free toner, and trust me, it has an amazing fragrance, and it gives a very good result, because I personally, I'm not a very big fan of toners, but this toner is something which I faithfully use it for 1 month, and still I have products left, because toners, you're not going to use like, you're just going to need 5 to 6 drops a day. You just have to pat it on your skin, and this has a very good soothing smell, which is very nice if you are not allergic to any flavors. For me, I really like perfumed stuffs, fragrances. So this is my go-to for anyone who has an oily skin, and this will help your skin. It will prep your skin for the moisturizer or any mask you're wearing. It's an amazing toner. So in the same group, I also got another face wash, which is also from Plum, and this is a 15 ml product. And this is little tiny, and it's really cute, and you get to use it, and my personal experience, this is a very very gentle face wash, though they claim it's for an oily skin. Unless and until you're not going out, you can use it. Maybe you can use it before you do any mask or something, or before using this toner but if you're using this face wash when you come out, I think it's very very gentle, and personally, I will only rate it 3 out of 5. But this Plum Toner, I will give rating 5 out of 5, because it's a very amazing product, and I will also suggest you to try it out. It's still in that Smithin app. Next, I wanted to try another favorite product, and that is this Tatvik Grape and Aloe Vera Gel. They say it's a gel, it's a brightening skin gel. But to me, I use it after this toner, and it gives a very, you can literally see a visible result in 2 or 3 weeks, because it has skin brightening. I have dark spots and dark circles. I used it in my under eyes. I used to massage it gently on anywhere I add pigmentations, and it gives a very pretty good result. You can't expect a drastic change, because pigmentation takes a long time, but it gives an amazing result, and to this product, this will be my favorite product, and I will even repurchase it. And there is also the same product which I wanted to show from the same brand, and this is a sandalwood and turmeric face mask. But I use it only for my under eyes and to the pored area, because I don't use it on my old face, because there was only less, like only 25 ml. If you're going to use it for your face, you can only use it 3 times. I wanted to use it for a longer time, so I just used it for my under eyes. And trust me, this product gave a very good result. Yes, you can use the same sandalwood and turmeric face mask. You can do it as a DIY. But if you're lazy like me, I will really suggest this one. And this one is like an amazing, amazing result. And it also gives you it also shrinks your pores. Yeah, pores can never be made small or bigger, because there is no muscle there. But it can definitely be shrunk by the products you use. And if you're using this, it shrinks it. And this will be another amazing, amazing one. I really like this mask, and this will be the one I will also repurchase it. And if you have any doubts, it's still available in Smithin. You can grab it and give your try. And last is this, and this is a essential oil. It's a fragrance oil also. This is an Himalayan cherry blossom oil. It's from the brand called Sage. It's a very very nice oil. It has a very diffusing smell. It's a smoothening smell. I even have a perfume from Bath and Body Works in the same flavor. It has an amazing flavor, and if you use a scented candles or something, you can just drop it there. Or if you're taking a massage or a bath, you can use it with your bath salt. Or this is my favorite trick, I just dab it on my pillow, a very little, and it gives a very soothing smell. You're feeling low on that day, using anything which makes you good smells can lift your mood up instantly. So I'll definitely suggest you this essential oil. There are a lot of other essential oil as well, jasmine and all, but personally I'm not a very big fan of jasmine, so I went to this cherry blossom, and to this also I will give a rating 5. So there was also one more product I got, that Mama Earth Argan hair mask. It was a small 25 ml tube. If you see my hair is it's a chemically treated hair. I have colored my hair, and my hair is not very smooth, it's a little frizzy and wavy, so I didn't get a much result in my first use, and the product got emptied. But even that mask has a very good smell and it's very easy to wash. But among all the products, plum toner and this Tathwik sandalwood mask and Tathwik aloe vera gel will be my favorite. And please do try it out, and if you like it, please comment it, like, share, and also subscribe. Until next time, I see you. Bye bye.